name is Rick, and I'm a recent graduate with approximately $60,000 in student loans that I now need to pay back. Every month, I have three payments of about $200, and then another payment quarterly. My wife and I were married in December of 2007, and many of our goals, plans, and dreams are now on hold because of my student loans, and we'll be adding her student loans to those in December of 2009. Please give us your vote so that we can manage the past and look forward to the future.